Hi everyone, it's Tim Turner from Native Plymouth Forest at the John Jenny Gristmill, and I could finally get some good shots of the herring. And here they are, right in the water here, gathered up. And these were very important to the native people. You see them all in here? Thousands of them. And they're going up to lay their eggs, probably about a mile or so to Billington Sea. Just beautiful. Some of them have dots on them and they've been captured and released. You see them all swimming around there? There's thousands and thousands of them in here. And that's the ladder, they're going to go up. Herring coming up town brook to go lay their eggs. There's about a couple thousand in here right now. This happens every April and May. And once they lay their eggs, they die. See them all there? And the herring to the Wampanoag was a very big food source. They would smoke and they would dry these for the winter months. So there they are, the herring running up town brook, going up to Billington Sea. Guys, if you have a chance to come down and see this, this is really, really impressive. Hope you guys like the video, and I'll see you soon. Join us for a tour. Native Plymouth Tours, Plymouth, Massachusetts.